If you've ever been shooting your rifle and noticed a sudden loss in accuracy, your two biggest culprits are going to be something's gone wrong with your optic or something's gone wrong with your bedding. So before we go to shoot, there's a couple of things we want to check on our rifle every time. So a couple of the first things we should check are our rings to make sure they're still tight to the base. They get torqued at 65 inch pounds, not foot pounds, inch pounds. If you've got a pre-calibrated torque wrench like this one, this is great. If not, you can go to the hardware store. They make them. Just make sure somewhere between 45 and 65. All we want to do is make sure our rings are tight to the base. These can and do work loose. And when they do come loose, your accuracy will suddenly disappear. The next thing we want to look for is the action screws. These will also work loose over time. These are also set at 65 inch pounds, 45 to 65. Don't go heavier than 65 or you could damage the stock. But once again, just until we get the click or until your torque wrench says you've hit 65 pounds and stop. And that's your tip of the week.